What the dealio?
The fellas need to talk business, so you're gonna look after my girl for the evening. Hey, Maria! Move your butt! Dumbura does this every time. And here she is, the one and only Queen of Sheba. What were you doing up there? Whatever it was, I bet it cost me money.
Well, you don't think I hang around here for the conversation, do you?
Get in the car and keep your big mouth shut. Take the limo, but bring it back in one piece, you hear me? And watch her. She can be trouble.
Yeah. I'm sure your new lapdog has everything covered. And isn't he big and strong? Hey, Fighter, let's go visit Chico and get some party treats. He's at the rail station at the Chinatown waterfront, I think.
My favorite lady. You're looking for some fun? A little, some spank?
Hey, Chico. Nah, just the usual.
There you go, lady. Hey, maybe you should check out the warehouse party at the east end of Atlantic Keys.
Thanks, Chico. See you around.
Gracias. And enjoy. That's good stuff.
Mike, why do you always use cheesy cliches?
Come on, Spider. Let's go and check out this party.
Hey, I'm not here to be original. I'm here to rock. Around the clock, 24/7, dudes. Non-stop rock here on Head Radio.
The single source of gratification in your miserable, insignificant life. Head Radio. We don't need you. Head Radio.
Let's go.
Daihatsu Pharmaceuticals. Ask your doctor about it.
You know, I enjoyed myself for the first time in a long while, and you treated me really good with respect and everything. Well, I better go. I'll see you around, I hope.
Downtown. Turn the page. Shine on me. El Burro at the Diablos. You are new in Liberty, but already you are gaining a reputation on the streets. There is a street race starting by the old school hall near the Callahan Bridge. Get yourself some wheels, and first through all the checkpoints wins the prize. Checkpoints wins the prize.
Someone looking to get dusted?
For real, yo.
Yeah. Oh.
Thank you.
You're gonna get thrown!
We're going down, we're going
down. Hey, no problem, right?
There's no problem.
Come on! Sugary love letters for
you. We're at war. The Triads have a fish factory as a front. Most of their business goes down at the fish market in Chinatown. The laundry still owes us protection. They reckon the Triads are protecting them now, so I say we exact a fitting punishment. Take those boys over and whack the Triad warlords. Hell, if you get a chance, pop some of their soldiers too.
Thank you.
tunnel using Game War program time has advised caution.
We'll be right back. there's a song you're not going to find anywhere else. Except on one of the other 800 stations owned by Love Media, our sister stations. Rock and roll! It's Head Radio.
Okay, I've had enough of this shit. We're gonna finish the Triads and Liberty once and for all. 8-Ball's rigged a dust cart with a bomb. It's on a timer, so if you mess up, there'll be no evidence. Go and pick up the dust cart. Careful. 8-Ball says it's real sensitive, and the slightest bump could set that thing off. Their fish factory will open its gates for a dust cart, so you can drive right in. Park up between the gas canisters and get the hell out of there. I want it to rain mackerel. We're talking real biblical here. Nothing low budget.
Change, if you don't change, nothing stays.
okay.
Come on.
I'm gonna see you.
Okay, I've had enough of this.
Here's a dollar.
Take
my
three.
Hurry! Oh, God!
I'll get you. It's no trouble for you.
Thank you.
best commercials.
And pop fluff in between.
Yes!
Lips 106.
Hey folks, it's Andy, riding on the Lips 106 airwaves. Today, I'm going to play you some sassy ladies from the 70s, 80s, and 90s. Here's a taste for you.
Anything you want to know.
In the Navy.
Hey, Mora!
Leave us alone for a minute. The Colombian cartel is making spank somewhere in Liberty, but we don't know where. And they seem to know everything we're doing before we do. We got us a rat. There's a guy named Curly Bob, works the bar at Luigi's. He's been throwing more money around than he's earning. He ain't pimping or pushing, so he must be talking. He usually gets a taxi home after work, so follow him. And if he's ratting us out, kill him.
Little fellow, because he's got springs for legs.
Here comes our little friend, Mr. Big Mouth himself.
Were you followed? You know what goes on here is our little secret, amigo.
No, I wasn't followed. You got my stuff?
Here's your spank, Squealer. Now talk.
Okay, so the Leones are fighting wars on two fronts. They're in a turf war with the Triads, with no sign of either side giving up. Meanwhile, Joey Leone has stirred up some bad blood with the Ferrellis. Every day they're losing men and influence in the city. Salvatore's becoming dangerous and paranoid. He expects everybody and everything.
And with loyalty like yours, what has he possibly got to worry about?
The whole family.
I love you, Pogo. You bound.
Help.
I am Fernando Martinez, founder of Fernando's New Beginnings, a revolutionary new way of saving your marriage.
Car that could see 12.
Find them back then, okay, honey?
PetsOvernight.com, delivering little bundles of love in a box directly to your door.
This is Hit Radio, Love Media Station. Just one of 900 radio stations, 300 TV stations, 4 networks, 3 satellites, 10 senators. Hit Radio.
You're listening to Hit Radio, rock Liberty City for 60 years. I'm DJ Michael, I'm taking you through another set of non-stop rock and pop. It's Hit Radio.
Mr. Big Mouth himself.
Making sure radio in every town in America sounds exactly the same.
Number one for noise and radio.
.com, delivering little bundles of love in a box directly to your door.
Fewer positioning statements. This is
singers out of therapy and ready to date your sister.
Working for the sake of it, and I'm on all the money that they gotta give. I go out getting laid, but I play safe in a safe place, and I know that I wanna live. I said to you, sometimes I feel like I can.
Bus. What's his name? The one with the highlights and the mascara?
He was wearing this great jacket with shoulder pads, and he started playing along to this song on a kazoo. We were wild.
The cartel has got bottomless funds from pushing that spank crap. If we make an open attack on them, they'll wipe the floor with us. They must be making spank on that big boat that Curly led you to. So we gotta use our heads, or rather one head, your head. I'm asking you to destroy that spank factory as a personal favor to me, Salvatore Leone. If you do this for me, you will be a made man. Anything you want. Go and see 8-Ball. You'll need his expertise to blow up that boat.
Yo, my man. Salvatore phoned ahead, but a job like this is gonna need a lot of fireworks. I'll need $100,000 to cover expenses. But you know with me, you get a lot of bang for your buck. Come back, brother, when you have the money. Okay, let's do this thing. I can set this baby to detonate, but I still can't use a piece with these hands. Here, this rifle should help you pop some heads. Get a good vantage point, then I'll head in when you fire the first shot.
So my friends say, Tony, do you remember the 70s and 80s? And I say, well, I certainly don't remember anything since then. Time for a commercial breakdown. You're listening to Flashback FM. I'm Tony, and I'll be right back where you left me.
Do you live in the boring suburbs but dream of living in a lonely...
Yo, my man. Salvatore phoned ahead, but a job like this is gonna need a lot of fireworks. I'll need $100,000 to cover expenses. But you know, with me, you get a lot of bang for your buck. Come back, brother, when you have the money. Okay, let's do this thing. I can set this baby to detonate, but I still can't use a piece with these hands. Here, this rifle should help you pop some heads.
from your mistakes is the only way you can teach me.
Vantage point, then I'll head in when you fire the first shot.
Sometimes I'd get scared before an important event such as childbirth or a family funeral. Hey, sometimes you need a little help navigating life's trouble spots. That's when I discovered Equinox.
After the divorce and losing little Tommy, life was getting me down. I couldn't focus on anything at work. After trying Equinox, I've been employee of the month 3 times in a row.
I used to fall unconscious for hours at a time.
these game girls are talking about.
Get a good vantage point, then I'll head in when you fire the first shot.
Push it to the limit. No one left to stand in your way. You might get careless, but you'll never be safe while you're still living. Welcome to the limit.
Remember the clothes? Just forget about the morning after. Flashback FM.
Get a good vantage point, then I'll head in when you fire the first shot.
See, that's the kind of dedication we have to our employees and the quality of our shoes.
Thank you.
Get a good vantage point, then I'll head in when you fire the first shot.
Martinez, founder of Fernando's New Beginnings, a revolutionary new way of saving your marriage. We understand how a Kingsley mortgage can take the passion out of your life. With our three-step program, you'll rediscover romance guarantees.
Hi, my name's Phil. I've got three kids, two cars, and a mortgage. My love life is going to stay, even before my wife's car accident. Then I called New Beginnings. Thanks to Fernando, I'm still married. But on Wednesday afternoons, I meet Barbara at the hotel by the turnpike.
See?
This is El Burro of the Diablos. You are new in Liberty, but already you are gaining a reputation on the streets. There is a street race starting by the old school hall near the Callahan Bridge. Get yourself some wheels, and first through all the checkpoints wins the prize.
Hey,
what's up, S.A.?
We turn an ending into a new beginning.
Are you bored with man's best friend?
Sorry, Fido. We're gonna have to drown you.
Why not try man's first cousin? At PetsOvernight.com, we've got every primate in stock, from spider monkeys to gorillas. You'll love your new best friend.
Mommy, Jim Jim bit me.
Oh, yeah, then you just buy them back then, okay, honey?
PetsOvernight.com, delivering little bundles of love in a box directly to your door.
Is Hit Radio Love Media Station. Just one of 900 radio stations, 300 TV stations, and over 3 satellites in service.
You're listening to Hit Radio, the one in Liberty City for 60 years. DJ Michael, I'm taking you through another set of non-stop rockets. It's Hit Radio.
Variety of weird noises between songs. The station your parents warned you about. Or commercials.
These boys certainly are. And I hear the lead singer's out of therapy and ready to date your sister.
Get out of my face, man. You don't want none of this.